So on day two, a group dubbed it Spa Day. We started out of Ride Royal Blue Campground on Trail 27. Ride right through the campground. Trail 27 is on the other side of the campground. So you go right through the campground, hit Trail 27, and from 27, we took a left to Trail 19. Took Trail 19 to Trail 24 to Trail 25 to Town Rock Trail. So we had Ride Command and we downloaded from Tech at Creek Mafia Facebook page. We went on there and we downloaded it for our Ride Command on our machine. The couple that was leading have lifetime maps, so all the stuff is marked on there. Town Rock is marked as Town Rock. We had a lot of waypoints, but they were the ones that led. Their mapping seemed to work really well, so just to let you know kind of our route and what mapping we were using. We were using Ride Command, but with the overlay of the Tackett Creek Mafia Facebook download for Ride Command, specifically for Ride Command in that area, and the leaders were using lifetime maps. So just so you know, but yeah, we started out of, like I said, Ride Royal Blue Campground, right through the campground to Trail 27, to Trail 19, to Trail 24, to Trail 25, to Town Rock Trail. And it ends at Town Rock. So there is a trail after Town Rock. If you continue going, there is a trail down below. But that gets you into private land. You're not supposed to be there, so we didn't take that way. We went exactly the way we came out. And on the way out, we knew where the deep holes were, so we'd go around them. There wasn't a whole lot to shoot on the way back. It was pretty straightforward. So there's no video of us coming back, but it just ends at Town Rock. So just want to let you know, Town Rock, once you get to Town Rock, it's like a dead end. Turn around and come back the way you came. Yeah, so just want to let you know what trails we took to get there. So hopefully this helps, and enjoy the video. And it was a riot. You'll like the video. All right, let's get back to trail riding. So day two, Tennessee. This is what our machine starts out like. Nice and clean. Not a scratch on it. Let's see where the day takes us. You never know. I doubt it'll be coming back looking like that. All right, let's hit some trails.
Hold on.
park sliders. Help you?
Well, the problem was I got to the wave and we got wet, and I was like trying to get my seatbelt off. Now that my foot off the gas, I should have just kept going. You idiot.
He's got a wet ass, literally. Oh, yeah. Isn't Tennessee fun?
Yeah, buddy. I got the other one, looks the same.
I bet.
I ain't drying out anytime soon.
Not today, you're not. Not till later.
And I didn't bring any extra.
Four-wheel drive now? There it is. Come on. Come on. pretty light.
Coming.
keep going. Passenger.
He's taking the water.
There you go.
Jeff's winch tour.
I dropped the front end on just to see how deep it was. It's like quicksand.
There's a reason some of these pools don't look like they've been driven through in a long time. They haven't.
Right.
Not since Mudzilla went through the mother two.
Right.
Yeah, your tires are loaded right up. They look like slicks.
Oh, they're going out. Oh, yeah, exactly. You know.
Ready?
Yeah.
You are falling. Oh my God, the mud under there.
So that was the trail to Town Rock, and here we are to Town Rock. Muddy, muddy, muddy. Cool.
Anybody home?
Just a bunch of snakes, I'm sure. Just a maze of cracks in the rock that you can walk through. Oh my God, there's other people here. Looks like a big rock that's been cracking through the years. Oh! Well, then we gotta find a way to get up there.
like a bunch of buildings, isn't it?
Well, streets and...
Yep.
Hi.
Holy crap. How'd you get way up there? Up this way?
Up here.
You're way up there.
Careful.
Those guys are cool.
Yeah. We'll take the easier route.
Yeah.
I hear you.
Glasses, Yeti.
I set the Yeti down somewhere too.
Oh no!
That's a bummer.
Are you going? That's the hard way down. There's an easy way over here.
Okay.
Yeah. You just walk right up.
Come on over.
Yeah.
Ooh. An overhang here. Walking along the top. Pretty cool. Simulate this as a bunch of buildings. That's why they call it Town Rock. Several individual rocks with like streets or alleys between them.
I would leave the wet socks off. Yeah, your feet are gonna get
no socks.
No socks. Your feet are gonna get cold.
I have socks in the freezer for both of you.
Here too, but I didn't want to waste them in case we have to need them again.
Weighs down.
I did that the first year we were here, and my feet.
Jeff, be careful.
Temperature started dropping, my feet started freezing.
You don't want to fall out on there.
No.
Oh, what kind of tree that is? Leave it in the comments if you know what kind of tree this is. Got really, really rough bark. Cool. Shag bark something.
You might want to wring them out first, but...
Oh, that's what you're showing her. So this is the back side of Town Rock. Town Rock, pretty cool. Now the trail just comes up here, loops around, and you head back where you came from.
So that was the video of day two in Tennessee. Hope you enjoyed it. It was a riot. It was a good day. Town Rock's a neat ride. Plenty of mud. A lot of good camaraderie. So like I said, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, click the like, smash the subscribe, click the bell. There will be more videos coming out soon. I apologize, it's been so long since I released a video. I've had a lot going on, so now I finally got some time to edit some video. So, yeah, there'll be videos coming out, so stay tuned. All right, thanks for watching, and have a good one.